Hi, in this question, they given that R of t equals cube root of 1 plus 0.7.